Hello, students of class 9. This is the continuing part of laws of indices chapter. And today in this video, I will be solving that solve by indices method. You know, in first or second video, I have given you some rules or laws. We have to apply it here. Now see, very easy this one, exercise 2, solve sum number 9, 9, 1. Now it is given that 49 to the power x equals to 7 cube. 49 to the power x equals to 7 cube. We have to solve by laws of indices method. Now what is this? 49, there is base is 7. This is the prime number, so 7 you can't break. So 49 in terms of 7 you have to break. 49 means 7 square. So we can write this 7 square. And there is x. Now you know by the rule of laws of indices, this can be multiplied. So it will become 7 to the power 2x and right hand side 7 cube. Now you know from both sides you are seeing that base same. Base is same. So when base same, by the rule we can equate the power. Clear? So from here base same. So you can write now 2x equals to 3. Therefore x equals to 3 by 2. Now see. So, this is the solution of sum number 1. Now, next. Sum number 2. 2 to the power x plus 2. Plus 2 to the power x minus 1 equals to 9. Now see here, what I'll do? There is plus, so you know in case of multiplication, powers are added. So in place of this, I can write it in this form. See, there is multiplication. If we'll multiply, then powers will be added. So it will become x plus 2. Now I have separated this in this way. 2 to the power x into 2 square. Similarly here, 2 to the power x into 2 to the power is minus 1. Clear? Equals to right hand side 9. Now, you can take 2 to the power x is common. Clear? So, you are taking 2 to the power x common. So, here 2 square. 2 square means 4. And 2 to the power minus 1. Power is negative. So, we can write it 1 by 2. Clear? I have told you that if a to the power minus 1, power is negative. So, you will write this in this form, 1 by a. Now, right hand side, 9. Or 2 to the power x, if we take the LCM of this and if we add, it will become 4 to the 8, 8 plus 1, 9. 9 by 2 equals to 9. Now this 9 and this 9 we can cancel. So it is becoming 2 to the power x equals to, now see, there is 1. So 2 into 1 means after cross multiplication it is becoming 1. Now this side power is x. This is 2. Nothing is there means 1 is there. We will not write down that 1. Clear? Now it is base from both sides. Base is same 2. For the beginners, we can write 1 here. Base same. So we can write x equals to 1. This is the next solution. Then next one. It is also similar to number 2 to the power x plus 1 plus 2 to the power x plus 2 equals to 48. Now you see, we'll break again in this form, 2 to the power x into this plus 2 to the power x into 2 square, right hand side 48. Then again 2 to the power x is common, so we can take common. Then here 2 plus 2 square, 2 square means 4, directly I am writing. You can write down in next step that 2 to the power x after taking common, 2 plus 2 square you can write. Or 4 plus 2, 6 equals to 48. Then we can cancel. So we are getting 2 to the power x equals to 8. 8 means in left hand side your base is 2. So in terms of 2, 8 means 2 cube. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. So it is becoming 2 cube. Again base same, therefore power will be equal. So your solution is x equals to 3. Clear? The next one, number 4, you have to do in this way, 2 to the power 4x into 4 to the power 3x minus 1 equals to 4 to the power 2x by 2 to the power 3x. Now here you have seen that there is 2 base, there is base 2, 4 base 4, base 4. So better we'll take base 2 together, this and this. So cross multiply. It will be easier for our calculation. Cross multiply. And right hand side, 4 to the power 2x there, and this will be divided. It will come in denominator. Clear? Or this is multiplication, powers will be added. Okay? And here this is division. So you know by the rule, powers will be subtracted. So it will become minus 3x and minus minus plus 1. Clear? Now left hand side, we are getting 2 to the power 7x. And right hand side, 4 to the power 2x minus 3x means minus x and 1 is positive. I am writing in this form, 1 minus x. Now see, left hand side your base is 2, but right hand side your base is 4. Now what to do? We have to convert 4 in terms of 2. 4 means, you know, 2 square. Clear? So we can write 4 means 2 square and there is 1 minus x. Then in previous sum we have done, we will multiply. 2 ones are 2 minus 2x. Again base same from both sides. So we can write powers. This 7x equals to 2 minus 2x. Now you know 2x will come in left hand side. So 7x plus 2x means 9x equals to 2. Clear? 9x equals to 2. So x equals to 2 by 9. This is my another solution. Clear? Now next one, next sum you will get in next video.